Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mamoru Ishii from National Institute of Information Communication Technology, Japan. We have a long history to monitor and forecast space weather for stable use of radio communications. We have been providing space weather forecast information since 1988 as a member of ICES, International Space Environment Services. Our Space Weather Forecast Center locates in Kokubunji, Tokyo, and four ionospheric observatories, Wakanai, Kokubunji, Yamagawa, and Ogimi. The solar radio has been observed in Hiraiso for long years. The function was transferred to Yamagawa in 2014 with a new solar radio telescope for operational measurement. Now we operate 24/7 space weather monitoring and send forecast information twice a day. We have big data set for our operation and continue to digitize our data and open them on the web. Followings are our digital open database. Ionosphere observation data recorded on microfilms since 1957 in Japan and overseas. Ionospheric hand-drawn data from 1936 to 1954. Solar optical and radio observation data observed at Hiraiso and Yamagawa. And as an ongoing project, we are building solar activity chart database. I'd like to introduce our contribution to ICAO Space Weather Services and data sharing. ICAO, International Civil Aviation Organization, started to provide space weather services in November 2019 with three global centers, US, European consortium named Pegasus, and ACFJ, which is a consortium of Australia, Canada, France, and Japan, with rotating their responsibility every 2 weeks. These global centers use their own observational data and models for the services, which can cause inconsistency of official space weather forecasts. NICT hosts data server for collecting and sharing ICAO Space Weather Center data for harmonizing and improving space weather forecast services. The system will establish on December 2020 and the service will begin on January 2021. Thank you for listening.